Take a bitch to south of France, put some...
What happened?
Yo, what the fuck is up? What's up?
Epic YouTube intro time. What's up, guys? It's Large Baj. I haven't recorded YouTube in a minute. It's been, I think, like 2.5 weeks or something like that. And I had footage from LA with, like, Germ and T-Spall. It just wasn't good. It wasn't good footage. And I didn't want to use it. So we're going to re-record and do some shit right now. Hopefully everything is working. I haven't really been paying attention, but
how about we get ready?
I've pretty much already gotten ready. I've already washed my face and shit. The only thing I haven't done is moisturize. Elucid Blends, guys. Or Elucid. Everyone tells me it's Elucid, but it's definitely Elucid. Code Baj, by the way. If you guys want to save you some money on this shit right here, on some cum.
Go save money on cum!
I don't know who said that. Make sure you're moisturizing and using sunscreen. Even though, like, today it's raining and it's cloudy, UV's still 6. But I'm not going to use sunscreen today because I'm not really going outside. If you guys are going outside, though, and shit, use sunscreen. But this moisturizer is just really good for, it's really good for basically keeping your skin moisturized. Yeah. Yeah, good fucking words, dumbass. Like, what else was I gonna say? Sometimes I really just, my brain, I'm like, damn, bro. That was really just gonna be some stupid shit that I was gonna say, but then you're so deep in thought and conversation that you can't stop it. I noticed that a lot whenever I did my podcast with Chris Powell. I would just ramble, and then I'd be like, whoa, I said way too many words, and then I would just end it out with a, and yeah, so that's basically, yeah. And I would just go like that, like, the fuck was I doing, bro? I need to learn how to talk. I need to stop using so many filler words. Today we're gonna stop using filler words. No more ands, ums, or uhs, or ya knows. None of that shit. If we don't know a word, we're gonna pause. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna start learning how to pause instead of going and, and all that shit. Oh yeah, by the way, this is castor oil. Castor oil, wait, focus. Castor oil helps with hair growth. This was like $34 on Amazon. It's probably gonna last me my whole life. I've had it for like a month now, and you can see it's still full. Well, I mean, you can't really see it, but it's still full. So basically, I just put that on my eyelashes. Normally, I let them dry, but I'm not gonna sit here and go like, on my fucking camera to help this and make it hurry up. So we're just gonna go ahead. Guys, you already fucking know. Oh yeah.
Am I a pretty girl?
Wait, actually I'm not yet. Eh. Okay.
Now am I a pretty girl? Yeah, okay, now we're pretty.
What else do I need to do? A brushed? Oh yeah, deodorant and cologne. Don't fucking forget deodorant and cologne. I'm gonna freak out if I figure out that one of my followers is the people that don't bring fucking deodorant and cologne to the gym. Y'all are never gonna hear the end of it from me. Motherfuckers that smell like shit, fuck you. Fuck you if you smell like shit. Straight up. We could not be friends. I bring deodorant with me because I'm a smelly human being. If you're a smelly human being, you can be not smelly. Also, this is how you put on cologne. Here we go. Here we go. Big spritz. Away from the body, move into it, boom. This one, boom, but catch it with both, boom. Just like that. And then the last one, on your two fingers, boom. And you're gonna go boom, boom, back of the neck all the way across. That's enough. You don't need any more cologne than that. If you put more cologne than that, you smell like shit. Now! I think it's gym time. We got legs today. I'm doing legs every other day right now. This shit sucks. I'm not gonna lie. I've been getting kind of used to it though. Recovery and rest in between the days has gotten a little bit better, as in terms of like soreness and stuff like that. But yeah, we are going to the gym with no filler words.
They're my favorite!
First though, I need to eat a bagel. I totally forgot to make a bagel this morning, so we're gonna make peanut butter and honey bagel. Well, this, what is happening? Man! Okay, we're gonna make a bagel, and then after we make the bagel,
We're going to drive to the gym because it's raining today. I would 100% walk, but I am not dealing with rain. So I'll see y'all then. Focus! Yo, hold on. Gym. I'm about over this goddamn camera. I'm about over this shit. I'm not gonna lie. The gym that I'm going to, the EOS, is one of the worst gyms to ever park at in the history of parking at gyms. I swear. Parking at this gym, it's literally, oh my God. Wait, man, YouTube man. Yeah! Bro, the fucking weather, it's so hot. Like, it feels like I just stepped outside into a fishbowl. First of all, the music's not even connected to my headphones. What are we doing? Are the headphones even on? Did I turn them on before I put them on my head? Let's see. Oh, they were on. Okay, so we're just not connecting today. Awesome! Oh, now they're not turning back on. Wait. Okay, there we go. Motherfucker, you better connect. I don't want to have to full hands all this shit. There we go. All right, we're good. First of all, City View is looking...
Is that not nuts?
Yeah. City View is going crazy right now. But I'm pretty sure I'm about to get rained on again if I don't start walking immediately. Open my bed. My main goal is that I want to dunk soon. If I'm yamming, think about this. Think about this, guys. If I'm yamming, realistically, if I'm yamming... Bro, I'm league bound. I don't know what league, but I'm league bound. There's no way that I would not be. So, I'm thinking that we get to a point where I'm just throwing yams. Like, I'm throwing, like, fucking 360s and shit like that. And then we just join a league. Like, I'm gonna find some unknown ass country on the map and just... go crazy there and go nuts. Every day that I turn on my playlist, I realize just how many motherfuckers are dying, bro. Like, I listen to Jada Youngin right now, and I'm like, I listen to a song, and every single time I listen to it, I'm like, oh yeah, rip Jada Youngin. And then I'm like, rip Jimmy Wapo, rip Young Dolph. I'm like, what the fuck is going on, bro? Like, are we for real? But as always, we starting with the shits. The knees, the tibias, they need this shit. I'm not gonna lie. I was about to say some real shit. We cannot let this shit get to us. And I promise you, 5-10 minutes of this every single day will change your entire fucking life. This is the only reason that I'm even jumping now. Because back then, like, I'd play basketball. Every single hooping session was just torment. Torture to my legs. And I remember if you sat out during a game, I don't know if anyone else used to feel this, but I would sit down after a game. If we didn't win, I knew I wasn't playing again after that. Cause the pain after you sit down for like 10, 15 minutes waiting for the next game, when you stand up the next time, it was just like, all right guys, I ain't walking. And I was wearing good shoes back then. But I fucking hoop in Crocs now that are missing the big toe because I do too many step backs. And I'm chilling. Every game I'm chilling. I hit this shit. Right after, sometimes before and after, chilling. We run this right now, and then after, shit's gonna go down, but I'm excited. So I got the machine, I might whip out the tripod, I'm not gonna lie. I might whip it out. This workout's honestly, I feel like it's gonna go pretty good. I just did some hamstring curls, and now my booty feeling plump. So, a plump booty is a happy bodge.
Yeah.
I just want y'all to. Switch that. Different song. Full stack time. Bro, that fucking sucks so bad.
Oh my god.
Drop set. Dude, to think, holy shit, it's not even over. That was one working set. This is what sucks about working out, is this right here. What are we doing? We're doing adductors right now, as you can see. Full spread, not just half. Well, actually, this is half right now. I was trying to full stack, and we don't have it today. I'm not gonna lie. The strength for the adductors is not there today. We're just working out. We're having a good time. I think I'm gonna record this set. I've already done one working set, so I only have one more. And yeah, this shit is fucking hurting, let me tell you. Holy.
I'm glad I've been eating. That's all I gotta say. These leg days, I've never seen so much developmental progress in such a short amount of time. Like, they've never fucking looked like this in my whole entire motherfucking life. I feel like I've been fucking bulking for a year. My booty getting fat. I'm jumping higher. So, let me show y'all what my pussy look like. Yo, hold on. Let me open up this tripod real quick and show y'all what my pussy look like. Yo, hold on. I got 160, so it's like four away from the full stack or something like that. All I really care about is feeling my pussy stretch. That's it. And also, not this fucking song. Where is this song? What? I should listen to some sad shit. Wait. You can't see it, but it says Yabba's Heartbreak. You know what? I've listened to that song too much recently. Hold on. Yo, if you guys know this fucking song right here, hold on. Thuggin', bro, this song is fucking crazy. Hey yo, pussy stretch POV. Tripod. I didn't set it up. Battery's fucking low. No more pussy popping. The brain dead music is here. We're doing motherfucking that shit with the plate on the ground. This shit sucks, let me tell you. So apparently this gym has one clip. So we're just gonna say fuck it and hope that I'm not unbalanced or imbalanced, and we're gonna have a fun time. Bro, I haven't squatted something that fucking heavy, and I don't even know how long.
It has been
a minute. So that feels good. That means progress, motherfucker. That's what that means. I snagged the hack squat. Well, not hack squat, actually. We're doing hack sissy squats. And these fucking suck, let me tell you. Especially at the end of a workout. I might honestly drop the weight. I think I'm gonna warm up with nothing. I kinda wanna band it, honestly. Whenever you band it, it's so much better. I just have to find a band, and honestly, I don't know where the fuck this gym keeps anything. Still figuring it out, so I'm gonna go try to locate a band, and then we're gonna run this shit up. Where the fuck is the button? I just freaked the fuck out. Welcome. I don't think we're gonna put any weight on this shit, but it's gonna be a fun ass time. And if you watch, just take your back off this shit. Trust, it feels amazing. First off, my rifle, my pony, and me. Okay. I think we can go up by like 25, but that's it. Holy shit, without the bands, that's horrible. So I'm putting this shit down the gooch. I got no fucking words, no thoughts, no brain matter. What the fuck? We're about fucking done. This has been such a bad leg day. I want to cry, honestly. We're doing calf raises right now. I'm postured the fuck up right now. I don't know what stance I got going on, but I'm in otherworldly pain right now. We gonna get a nice booty angle of the motherfucking calf raises, and then after that I think we're gonna hit a flex. Awesome and epic leg flex. And then I'm gonna get the fuck out of here, because holy shit. I also think the thrift store closes at like 5. So I gotta hurry the fuck up. Alright, council. How do we feel about this camera angle?
See it? Wait.
There's literally no possible fucking way I'm doing another rep.
Yeah, there's a little sunspot.
Alright, well, the camera died for a third time. We're on battery number 3. It's cardio time. I need to start editing this shit. We about to whip out the motherfucking SD reader and start going crazy on this shit, at least for the short form content. I'm gonna push out this leg day as soon as humanly possible. And I think I'm gonna miss out on thrifting today, unfortunately, because this is taking so fucking long. This has been the longest workout of all time. So, if I don't do anything else and I don't come back, I love you guys, but I more than likely will. I'm just gonna put the camera away for now so it's not in my way while I'm doing cardio. Peace the fuck out.
Yeah. Wake up.